Hey guys, Scott here in the Eastwood Garage. And whether you're working under the hood of a car or in the basement of your house, proper lighting is a necessity. Here at Eastwood, we've seen that different hobbyists need different tools, and that's why we brought out a wide variety of lights. From the modular lighting system with all its attachments to the simple and convenient puck light, we have the right light solution for you. Now at any time, if you want more information about a product, tap the button in the top corner of the video. Now let's talk about the right light for your garage. The quick change lighting system is a must have when you need multiple lights. This kit includes a spotlight, a bar light, and a flexible neck light. So no matter the project, you'll have the right attachment. Since all of these lights work off of one battery, you simply twist to lock or unlock each attachment. The base of the battery has a built-in magnet. You can use this under the hood of a car or on a cabinet while reading labels or directions, or even on a level surface. Sometimes, using the magnetic base is not an option. We've incorporated a hook in the bottom of the unit so you can hang the light and see exactly what you're doing. The spotlight offers a bright 300 lumens on high and 160 lumens on low, so you can adjust the intensity depending on the job. It rotates 360 degrees horizontally and 180 degrees vertically, so you can adjust the light without removing it and repositioning it. Simply push on the head and the spotlight will shine over a larger area. For more precise work, pull the head away from the battery and it will become a concentrated spotlight. The bar light attachment is the brightest option on the quick change light system. It produces a super bright 600 lumens on high and 300 lumens on low. I like to use this light whenever I need to brighten up a large area, like on the go-kart or the workbench. We've even added a single LED to the top of the unit if you need to pinpoint light in a small area. The last attachment is the flexible neck work light, which is a must-have when you're maneuvering the light into awkward places or when you need to precisely adjust the light. This is great for lighting up machinery like a drill press or adding some visibility to a dark shop when bead rolling. It's also nice that when you want maximum adjustability without having to remove and reposition the light. It outputs 80 lumens and will last for up to 6 hours, making this a great all-around, all-day shop light. One light that we always like to keep charged and in our toolbox is the Eastwood Puck Light. With its super bright 600 lumens, you can use this under a car, in the engine bay, working on the interior, or even add some extra light to your shop. For those times you don't need as much light, it also has a low setting of 300 lumens, which will also give you a longer runtime. This unit has a magnetic base, which means you'll be able to place the light almost anywhere on a vehicle or in the garage. In those rare times you can't use the magnet, you can pull the hook out of the back of the unit and let it hang. One of my favorite features of the light is the slim design. Since it's low profile, you won't find yourself bumping or knocking it over. Another great general purpose unit we offer is the LED work light. This forward-facing LED light bar produces 300 lumens, which is plenty for working on any project. During storm seasons, I like to keep this in my house in case we lose power, because it has a 50 lumen torch light on top. Magnetic base and adjustable head allow you to place this light, then adjust it accordingly. Whether you're working on the bench or under a car, this light has the features to make your next project a little bit easier. If you're getting ready to paint a whole car or blend in a bumper or quarter panel, then you need to pick up the Eastwood Solar Flare light. We know the best way to properly review colors is by placing them in the sun. However, that's not always a possibility. The Solar Flare light provides a full light spectrum, emulating pure sunlight for true color representation, which basically means this is going to mimic the sun and provide you the best possible results. Before every job in which you'll be matching existing paint, you should always do a spray out to see if you need to tweak any of the colors, and this light lets you check that inside or out no matter the weather. At a fraction of the price of the competitors, you're going to want to keep one of these in your box before your next paint job. Our biggest and brightest light is our 30 watt COB LED floodlight. This unit produces a blinding 3,000 lumens, which is plenty to light up your entire garage. The adjustable handle rotates up to 160 degrees, so whether you need to place it on the floor or hang it up high, you'll be able to direct the light right at your project. For the times you don't need all 3,000 lumens, you can also dim this light as low as 300 lumens, which will also give you a much longer runtime. This unit also features a battery indicator, so you'll never be guessing how much time you have left to work. If you want even more adjustability, you can pick up the optional tripod. Stabilizing the light on the tripod means you won't be kicking it across the floor or knocking it off the project you're working on. The most versatile light we offer is the Eastwood Modular Lighting System. These modules produce 1,000 lumens of light from the latest LED technology. If you're using them on the high setting, they will last for about an hour and a half. But if you set them to the lowest output, they will last for about 8 hours, making them perfect for simple jobs around the house or spending all day in the shop. We built this with the user in mind, so its heavy-duty aluminum housing means it's going to take a lot to damage this light. The module has an adjustable stand, so you can place it right on the ground or use the magnets to place it on the hood of a car or any metal surface. If you're looking for more options, pick up the tripod or the underhood light bar attachments. The tripod is a great way for general lighting when working around the home or garage. We've used it for buffing and detailing cars, painting inside rooms, and even performing routine maintenance. If you really want to expand your capabilities of this light, you can add the optional underhood light bar. Stretching from 48 to 72 inches, the light bar will fit most cars or trucks. These are perfect for working in your engine compartment because you can slide the light left or right on the track and rotate the module to aim the light correctly depending on where you need it. It's also great to use inside the vehicle when you need both hands free to do work. The rubber ends of the light bar means no slipping or sliding, and it won't scratch your paint. These lights are all rechargeable, which saves you the hassle of wasting money on batteries. If you're in the market for proper lighting in your garage, then you need to check out these lights from Eastwood. We have everything from specialty lighting to general purpose work lights. And when you buy from Eastwood, you know you're buying a quality product. For more information on any of these lights, you can click or tap the button in the corner, or you can follow the link that appears on screen.